Alice, this feels so good to have a nice warm, I should say hot cup of coffee. Maybe it's cider, could be tea, it could be hot chocolate. But keeping those beverages warm or hot is the key. So brand new, first airing ever on HSN, and a special featured price, of course, also on 5 Flex. So it's $6 to get this as a great gift. We've got red or we've got white. Now, what's the big deal here? It comes with, are you ready? This little disc, you set your mug on top of it and it keeps the beverage that you're loving the most as warm as it can be. There's nothing worse than especially a flavored coffee. It starts kind of separating, and this will keep everything at that perfect temperature. It comes literally with a charging system. You get the great, and they're made out of ceramic. You get the great lid, you get the great ceramic spoon. And of course, this is gonna be that perfect, you know what, novelty gift for somebody that, you know, just, you don't know what else to get them. We're gonna talk details with Carrie Mileto, who's joining us on Skype. It's nice to have you with us, my friend.
Good morning, nice to be here, Callie. And yes, I love, you know, this is 21st century multitasking. Julie was just talking about some multitasking. Let me tell you about some more multitasking. How about charging your phone on the same wireless charging pad that you're using to keep your favorite drink warm with? And when we say warm, that's 130 degrees it's gonna keep your drink at, which is that perfect drinking temperature. So it's kind of like when it first came out of the pot or it first came out of the machine. And then and you set it down, we get distracted. What happens next? You come back and Kel, yeah, that separating coffee is no good. Okay, so we don't want you to experience that. The Kitchen HQ mug is so greatly designed. It has a very modern rounded edge. So you'll notice that it's not even just like that straight kind of look. So it's an updated mug. It's got its lid. It's a ceramic lid at the top, which helps keep all your steam and your temperature inside. It's coming with the spoon that fits right inside that little area right there is cut out just for it. It has the wireless charging pad, which I always like to point out. This is very thin, lightweight, and it does two jobs. So remember, it's not just keeping your coffee warm, but you can then set your phone on it to wirelessly charge your phone. So when you look at this, you go, okay, two different things we're doing here, right? So let's talk about the first thing, keeping our beverages warm. So whether it's your coffee, which is what I have going here, whether it's a hot cider at this time of year, a hot cocoa, you could even put your soups in here. If sometimes we're at our desks, we like to put it into our mugs. Let's take a look at what happens if we're doing a regular mug. This has been here, we're gonna get in nice and close. This has been about what, an hour and 11 minutes? Is that what I'm at? Sure,
yep,
sure.
Looks like
and
it.
And then here, I'm gonna turn this so we get, so it's at 84 degrees.
Okay.
So that right there is saying what's going on. Come over here to the Kitchen HQ mug, which is sitting again on that wireless pad. You can kind of see the lights happening. And let me turn this guy
look
up
at that.
So we can go right.
144 degrees.
144
degrees. After the
same
amount of time. Wow. Okay. That's impressive. But it doesn't get hot. You don't have to worry about that. It's really an amazing concept when you think about it. And I'm always about products that are going to give me multi, you know, uses to be able to charge your phone wirelessly and to keep a beverage warm. Why not? It's going to be a long, cold winter ahead. I can tell you that. And this is, you're right, sitting at my desk. Just this morning I got to work and I had soup from last night. And I was like, oh, I wish it was warmer. And then I saw this was in our show and I thought, how cool, how clever. Brand new, first airing, at a featured price. You can do the red or you can do the white. And this is a quick look at what, you know, when it's being warmed, the little blue light, you can see maybe it's on. But everything inside is steeping hot, piping hot cocoa instead of lukewarm cocoa. That's what it's all about, treating yourself and pampering yourself. Hot coffee, it keeps, wow, 144 degrees after an hour and 11 minutes. That's crazy, Carrie.
I know. And so I want to show you, because you did mention, Kelly, just a moment ago, about the wireless pad. It works on induction heating. So this is actually doing like an automatic sensor heating technology. Let me remove the cup. So this has been here for over an hour, right? Nice and hot cup. But if I take my hand, I can touch the pad. It's a little warm, but it's not gonna burn you. So if you have pets, if you have kids, if you're worried about walking away from your desk, notice the light went off. The minute I took the cup off, the light also went off. If I put the cup back on, the lights actually goes just a second, and there goes the light again, hoping you can see that. So when you remove the cup, it automatically identifies that the cup is on it or not. Now, let me move this over and come over here to the white pad because I want you to see something. This is my husband's cell phone. And as soon as I pop it on like that, we are charging. So this is complete wireless charging without having to plug anything in, without having to do anything. So maybe I'm drinking my tea or my coffee right now, and I want to just put my phone on there. So I'm working on my computer, and I want my phone to stay charged throughout the day.
Very cool.
So this will work. Yes, this will work with your Androids. It'll work with your iPhones. They just need to be a little bit of the iPhone 7 and up, and okay, probably like your Androids from the last few years.
Love it. Love it. Carrie, thank you for joining us. So nice. I love your festive green top. You look so cute.
Thank you very much. And my wreaths. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, sweetie. 712144 is the item number. I have to remind you of our Samsung Galaxy A11. It's the Today Special. It's so awesome to see.